What does a name mean? It's probably the first word you hear.
Hi, Sarah.
Maybe the first word you say. For most of us, it's a big part of who we are. So, what would it take for you to legally change it? Would you change your name for a free ticket to Berlin? No? How about a free ticket to Berlin and a new life to go with it? All expenses paid. Well, would you? This was the dare that Lufthansa threw at Swedes to promote Berlin. The name you had to take?
Klaus Heidi.
Klaus Heidi. A gender-bender name fit for any modern Berliner. The challenge was launched without any bought media whatsoever. The response to Are you Klaus Heidi was an overwhelming yes.
Skulle du vara beredd att helt byta namn?
Lufthansa bjuder på ett år i Berlin.
Villkoret var bara att man bytte namn till
din deutschen Namen Klaus Heidi.
The campaign made headlines all over the world.
Enter a Lufthansa contest.
Change competition gets an apartment in Berlin with a hunky neighbor named Dieter.
It got over 240 million impressions. As the interest exploded, German brands got on board. Klaus Heidi was offered employment and free food. The mayor of Berlin even wrote an official welcome.
Liebe schwedische Klaus Heidis.
So, back to the big question. Who was Klaus Heidi?
My name is Björn Klaus Heidi.
My name is Inga Klaus Heidi.
My name is Gunilla Klaus Heidi.
My name is Klaus Heidi Hansson.
Actually, 42 Swedes legally changed their name in the hope that their dream of Berlin would come true. For 41, it didn't. But for one, it did. On January the 6th, the winner, Klaus Heidi Andersson, moved from a small town in Sweden to Kreuzberg, Berlin. A new beginning that marked the end of a campaign that literally changed the name of the game.